Florida Governor Ron DeSantis has suspended Medley Councilwoman Annalilia Stefano. Stefano was charged last week with grand theft. According to prosecutors and the Miami-Dade Commission on Ethics and Public Trust, Stefano defrauded the nonprofit food bank Feeding South Florida out of more than $24,000 worth of food items. Police say Stefano allegedly sold the food that was supposed to be donated to the Santana Moss Foundation.